hello guys, how are you all doing? So welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to face AMIENS SC in League 1 Conforma. So last match we actually had a draw and we actually slipped up the position, and even Paris had a draw. I guess they lost the match last time, so that's why there's a gap of 3 points. If we would have won, we would be tying with Paris right now, but hard luck. So our player NITIN, he's playing like a fucking shit right now. He's playing like shit, complete shit. I don't know how to make this guy play. His form, it is actually giving a new goal.
Look at the weapon. No doubt about that foul.
He was playing better than Hughescott.
And they're stretching this defense now.
Oh, where the fuck are you guys passing?
Yes, he's shaking off the opposition by the way he shields the ball. Offside.
Guys, come on. We need to build Nathan's confidence. Look. What are you doing here? Is making complete fool out of our team. Swear to God, if we don't win, they are better at doing skills.
Fuck you, man. How lucky can you be? You even beat the keeper, but the ball's gone wide.
Look at this motherfucker, you are seriously, I'm feeling pain right now.
No, he didn't find his man. Now they've got the ball out to the wing. Yeah, straightforward save for the goalkeeper that. No, that's not the way to pass the ball.
I don't know what Nathan is doing.
They're leading the play. And he's under pressure here.
That was actually a good goal. It seems like ages.
Interesting game. We're back in action again.
Come on, NITIN.
Oh, that's been cut out.
This is not a good game. We have to play something better. You have to understand your fucking responsibility. I don't know. All my attackers, they are actually sucking dogs' balls right now. Look.
No, that pass has not been completed properly. Keep the ball, they'll get into trouble. Oh, that's a good ball. And he's got through. Can he finish? And he needs to be careful, otherwise they might... Oh, what a poor challenge.
But still not up to the mark.
they're really on the attack. Oh, terrific tackle.
But weren't they able to cut out all of those spots?
Play there.
We won the match, but this is not satisfactory for me. I don't know.
Thank you so much, guys.
I will try to play more nicely next time.
See you soon in the next video.